onside. Chance for Lekay. First touch.
Buccaneers have got every player back in their own half now. Kekana.
They've been solid so far, but it's not over yet. They've got to improve on the level of concentration and the
space to turn. Madisha. Morena gives it. Oh, smooth one as Villa. Look to a flow to Morena. Well watched defensively. Jali.
So another absorbing individual tussle to watch in this game. Do the trick somewhat. Now he might be forced to do the same again. Alfonso, all of these big matches, they play seemingly a big match almost every week with the Champions League and the top teams that they take on in the AFSA Premiership as well. But and getting the angles wrong and getting the timing wrong, completely missed it. In fact, by the time he swiped that punch at the ball, it was already headed towards the goal. Yes, Serino, tight end. Delighted down in the winelands at the moment with the goal from Ryan Moon and the lead.
I think coach Steve Baka would have drilled it in his players to keep shape and expect Sundowns to attack them in the first 15 minutes of this game.